Time now for your good news, where you tell us all the good things going on in your world, and then we share them here because we all deserve a little bit of good news. Terry Menke says we gained another family member. Sarah and Jason Pozorski married at Sarah's family farm. Congrats to you. Look at that couple there. May you always have the same joy that we see on your faces.
It's a beautiful venue, too.
Right here. Wow. It does look very beautiful. And Julie Angela says, this week, 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with stage 4 colon cancer. But this July, I was told I was cancer-free.
Wow.
Julie, that is some seriously good news. And a big thank you to Jim Black from Burnsville for sending this one in. It totally made my day. He says, one of these things is not like the other. Look, there's some cat in there.
What?
Oh, this is not our cat, he says. We think he's the free-roaming cat from 10 houses down. At one point, we've counted up to 26 turkeys who rule the neighborhood. We see them almost every morning and afternoon. And I don't know if you could just stay on it for a second when he zooms into the cat's face. At first, I wasn't even sure it was like a real cat because it looked terrified.
Like, what are these things?
It looked absolutely terrified. I love it so much. If you'd like to share your good news with us, Ben and I want to hear it. So send it to yourgoodnews@care11.com. Include pictures or videos or images or...
Especially if they're turkey themed.
Or cat themed or whatever, whatever your theme is. Whatever your good news is, we want to hear it.
Tis the season.